for that open man. He goes back to Letang. Back to Gino, to Letang, and he failed on the shot. But it goes right to Kessel conveniently. Crosby wants that puck. Here he is. He scores with an incredible deflection, and the Penguins lead 1-0.
Sidney Crosby has become a master. Leads the NHL in goals from short distance in terms of shooting percentage as well. Gets in behind. And we talked about Kessel's passing ability. There's just a beautiful play. Crosby gives him a target. The deflection, short side, beats Dubnyk to that short side. The pace of the pass is very important. Kessel's got to have his head up. He's got to freeze Dubnyk a little bit, show that he's going to shoot it. Turn the wrist over, and Crosby is so good. His hands are so good. Works on that consistently in practice, those two, and they connect there.
Yeah, saw him working on it after practice on Monday, working on those deflections, and Crosby was deflecting pucks. It looked so effortless for him, and Kessel was trying to pass the puck as hard to him as he could. Fleury makes his